and Brian Hill, and also any fresh injury concerns?
About Romero and Skippy, and today they did the training session with us. For sure, and we have to wait, no? To tell that they are completely recovered. But this is a good sign for us, for the player. And about Lucas and Jim, and Lucas has this inflammation in this tendon. I hope to recover him very soon, because for sure, when I was player, I had a lot of pain in my tendon, and you know very well that inflammation tendon doesn't finish in only 1 week, 2 weeks. And I hope to turn him early to be with us. And about Gil is not still available, but in 2-3 days he will start to work and to recover. I spoke with the club, I spoke with Baracci, with Dani, David, and I said they my opinion, and, but I don't very well, and yeah, the most important thing is the club to know my opinion, that if we do something or not, and, it's okay. I have to be honest with you, and I don't know about the situation. I don't know the details, honestly. I think that, you know, when we are talking about an important player for Tottenham, and they decide everybody into the club to continue to stay with Tottenham, to sign a new contract. But if you ask me about the details, about information, I can answer you. I cannot answer you. No, I think about Richie, and we are very happy, because we are talking a player that he can help us a lot in this season. We're talking a player that is a really good addition, especially in front up. And I think in the past, Tottenham didn't have a player of this level behind Henry, behind Son. And now we have a really good player, and he's in the best moment of his career to stay in Tottenham, and to show his talent, his ability. For sure, he can help us a lot in this season. And now every time he's playing, also for 20, 30, 40 minutes, he's playing very well. And for sure, the next game, we'll see him from the start again. No, but I always answer yes to this question, and, about which, yeah. And, I think the game ended, and sometimes during the game there are moments that you receive a need, and you are a bit, you can be a bit angry, a bit hot in your mind, yeah. But I think no one wants to show the respectful for the body.
Will that be instead of Son?
No, I didn't say this.
Oh, sorry.
I said that probably in the future you can see in the start there and Richardson. Then if the game is against West Ham, Fulham, or Marsiglia, then I have to decide.
Okay, so not specifically this way.
Yeah, not okay. Specifically. And for sure, if you were to play one game every 6 days or every 7 days, 1 week a game, and, from now I tried to start with the players, with our players, because they give me more reality. And with the new players, we started to work with them in only one month and a half. And it was the reason. And I think at the end, my choice was good because we got to 4 good result in the first 4 games. Now it's normal. It's normal when you have to go to play one game in every 3 days. It's normal to make rotation. The players to be intelligent to understand that they have to sometimes to go on the bench, to come in, to alternate. And for sure, at this moment, this is the moment, this is the period that the club can understand if we are really, really complete in the squad, or maybe we could do better. Yeah, but for sure, compared last season, we are more complete as a squad. But we know very well that to reach other teams at top level, and I think we need time, patience, and transfer markets, at least to transfer markets to reach the same level. Pierre, I think that for us is a really, really important player. And, I think that he improved a lot, and I'm seeing in him a great improvement with the ball, without the ball, and in the position, and when go to recover the ball, and I'm absolutely satisfied about the improvement of Pierre. And Pierre is a really good prospect to become a really top midfielder. And for sure he has to continue to work in the way that he's doing. But Pierre doesn't divide my idea, in my mind. And I'm absolutely satisfied about his performance.